People couldn't believe it when the news was announced. Rapper XXXTentacion has died at age 20 from a gunshot wound in Miami. Jesse Dwayne Onfroy became the victim of a drive-by shooting after a motorcycle shopping. Known for SoundCloud rap, face tattoos and social media savvy, 20-year-old Onfroy spent his life in controversies, arrests, harassment charges, suicidal thoughts and jail. Add in, he had a rough childhood marked by depression and violence. His mother was a teenager when he was born, so the future star was raised by a grandmother, family friends and babysitters. Later, Onfroy channeled all his fury into music. The rapper was always open about his struggles with depression. On his debut album, 17, he talked sensitively about depression and mental anguish. However, he wanted to make other kids be raised happily and overcome all the hardships of life. Right after death, his words about it went viral on social media.
If I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I wanna make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy. So I just wanted to say, I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you.
Rest in peace, Onfroy.